Don't act like you haven't been there. 7 a.m. with the bad head. Everyone knows it's the walk of shame. My daddy knows I'm a good girl. We all make mistakes in the drunk world. Hey guys, it's Dorothy. Sorry I haven't uploaded in for like 5,000 years. I'm having trouble with like the software and everything, but I have edited like 3 videos. I filmed every week hoping that it'll work. So if you see this video, that means it is working and there are more videos to come. So sorry about that, guys. But if you couldn't tell by my voice or by the pleasant coughs, I am sick. So today I decided to film fun things to do when you are sick or maybe you have the day off. So I hope you guys enjoy this short little video, and let's get into it.
So when you're sick, you want to make sure you're drinking lots of water, so this is just an easy way to spice your water up. So this part is basically self-explanatory. I am just pouring water into whatever ice cubes I want to make, in this case it's 6. And now I am just taking some food dye and putting them in whatever colors or shapes or anything I want. Now this part isn't necessary, but I took a little spoon and I just mixed them up as much as I could for a better look. And now I'm just putting them in the freezer for about 4 hours, I think. And ta-da! This is the final look. I was really proud of it. So I just got a Starbucks cup, I put in the ice, and now I'm filling it up with water. And it was really colorful and made me want to drink more water, which is always a good thing when you're sick. So now I am heading over to Panera Bread, which has really good soups. And here I am getting the broccoli cheddar soup, which is really good. And I encourage you guys to check it out if you guys ever go. So now we are back home where I am attempting to make up my work, but mostly I'm having a jamming party to Meghan Trainor's new album. It's amazing. If you guys haven't got it, I'll leave it in the description box below. And now I am moving on to bath bomb time. You always have to have that on a sick day. It really makes your whole day a lot brighter. So I recently went to Lush and I got 2 bath bombs, but the one I'm using in this video is called Dorothy. So of course I had to get it because we're practically twins, you know what I'm saying? And it was amazing. So, what'd you guys think? Did you like it? I hope you guys liked it. Like it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. It means a lot. And subscribe. I post every Sunday, now that my software works. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next Sunday.